Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the current affairs of today, that is 20th of March. So let's start the video. Please note, only 3 days remain for our Holi sale. This is one of the biggest sales of the year, so don't miss this chance to buy our courses at very reasonable prices because of heavy discounts available. Do check out our website studyiq.com if you want to buy any of our premium course. We have courses for more than 70 exams. Let's start the questions. Who was the chief guest at the 80th Raising Day of the Central Reserve Police Force? CRPF celebrated their 80th Raising Day and the chief guest was Ajit Doval. This happened on 19th of March, which was their Raising Day. Now remember, Rajiv Rai Bhatnagar is the Director General of CRPF. Ajit Doval is the National Security Advisor and he is also the Chairman of the Defense Planning Committee, DPC. Actor Chinmoy Roy passed away. He was associated with which regional cinema? He was a great Bengali actor. So the answer is Bengali. And you can see, you can identify with the surname Roy itself. National Ordnance Factories Day was observed on which date? Ordnance Factory, well, it is basically the place where we manufacture our arms and ammunition. It is central to our requirements. And the Ordnance Factory Board is popularly called India's fourth arm of defense after the Army, Navy and Air Force. National Ordnance Factory Day is March the 18. March the 18. Who has won the men's single title at Indian Wells Masters Tennis Tournament? That is also called BNB Paribas Open. What was his name? His name is Dominic Thiem. So among men, Dominic Thiem won. If somebody asks you, Dominic Thiem is from which country? The answer is Austria. Austria. And he defeated Roger Federer in the final, which was an upset. And if I talk about the woman, then Blanca from Canada. She won. Blanca. And she defeated hot favorite Angelique Kerber. Everybody was expecting Angelique Kerber to win. But in the end, Blanca from Canada, she defeated. So both were upsets. And remember, so far this year, there has been only one Grand Slam tournament, Australian Open, which was won by Novak Djokovic. It was his record 7th Australian Open. iHelp initiative was launched in which state to promote electoral literacy? Elections are coming, we need electoral literacy. And in the same direction, iHelp initiative was launched. It was launched by the government of Assam. National Register of Citizens was also launched by Assam last year. Which Indian author has won the American Wyndham Campbell Prize? Wyndham Campbell Prize has been won by Raghu Karnad. Raghu Karnad. He is an Indian journalist and also an author. Which country has lost the hosting rights for the Junior Asian Championship 2019 and Thailand has been chosen as the new host? Which country has lost the hosting rights for the Junior Asian Championship? It was supposed to be conducted in India. So Indian right has been taken away and now the new venue is Thailand. With 26 medals, India ranked at which place at the 2019 Asian Youth Athletics Championship? At the Asian Youth Athletics Championship, India finished second after China. So answer is India finished second in the table. China was number one with total of 31 medals and 12 gold medals. India won 8 gold, 9 silver and 9 bronze, total 26 medals. Who has been appointed as a cultural and tourism ambassador of Uzbekistan in India? What is his name? She is a famous fashion designer. Her name is Ritu Berry. So the answer is Ritu Berry. Global Recycling Day was observed on which date? Global Recycling Day was observed on March the 18th. March the 18th, and the theme was recycling into the future. Recycling into the future. Also remember, Bureau of International Recycling, which is called BIR. Bureau of International Recycling is present in Brussels, capital of Belgium. To decrease or to put a stop to the fake news, which of these companies has partnered with NASSCOM? Together they will try to curb fake news in India and also impart digital literacy. NASSCOM has partnered with WhatsApp. The answer is WhatsApp. Who has been sworn in as the 11th Chief Minister of Goa? because earlier Manohar Parikar, he met his untimely fate because of pancreatic cancer. So Manohar Parikar died 2 days back, and Pramod Sawant is the new chief minister of Goa. He is the 11th chief minister. Which cricket board has to pay BCCI, Board of Control for Cricket in India, a compensation of $1.6 million? It is Pakistan Cricket Board. This was a case which was running over for a long time, and basically the series were cancelled, and that is why Pakistan has to compensate India for the same. Which court has issued an arrest warrant against fugitive jewellery designing owner Nirav Modi? So he is hiding in Britain and he was exposed by BBC. So now UK court has issued arrest warrant against him. So the answer is UK. Which IPL team they have tied up with Star Cricket Academy in England, and they will launch an academy in England? Rajasthan Royals has done it. Rajasthan Royals. Which country has termed the Mumbai terror attacks as most notorious one? These were carried out by Lashkar-e-Toyba, Pakistani terror outfit, and China has termed Mumbai attacks as one of the most notorious terror attacks. The third Indo-Japan workshop on disaster risk reduction was held where? Indo-Japan workshop took place in Delhi for the same, for disaster risk reduction. The Indian Department of Post, on March 18, they have released a special stamp cover regarding what? This stamp cover is regarding Ice Stupa. Ice Stupa. This is basically, this Ice Stupa site is in Gangals village in Leh. And this is to create awareness about the climate change in the Himalayas. Which IIT institution has signed a memorandum of understanding with Indian Space Research Organization for Space Technology Cell? What is the name of this IIT? It is IIT Roorkee. Roorkee is in Uttarakhand, so IIT Roorkee is in Uttarakhand. India and which country they have signed MOU for collaboration on digital education? We will mutually cooperate with Afghanistan to promote digital literacy. Name the IIT Delhi research scholar who has been selected for the 69th Lindon Nobel Laureate Meet. What is his name? He is Mohammad Adnan. He is a PhD student in IIT Delhi. Nursultan Nazarbayev has resigned from the post of president of which country? He was the president of Kazakhstan. He has resigned. Which football club has clinched their first Indian Super League title, ISL? ISL this time was won by Bengaluru Football Club. Bengaluru Football Club. So the answer is A. In case they ask, they defeated Goa Football Club in the final. Who wrote the book called Raj Tarangini? Raj Tarangini was written by Kalhan. Kalhan. Kalhan was a Kashmiri historian. He wrote the book in Sanskrit. The Price of Free, it's a YouTube documentary based on which person? It is based on the life of Kela Satyarthi. He is a Nobel Peace Prize winner, and his NGO is called Bachpan Bachao Andolan. He has rescued over 40,000 children from bonded labor. Rigyud Bizi is related to which field? It is very similar to Ayurveda. It's a Chinese system of medicine. So the answer is medical. So this was the video for today. That is 20th of March. I hope you liked and enjoyed the video. In case you did it, then like, comment, share and subscribe. And do check out our holy sale. Only 3 days remain for you to take advantage of this sale. See you tomorrow. Take care.